Tams offers user-friendly, easy-to-use HR management software for the business user, whether it's the CEO of a small company or the HR manager of a medium or large organization. The Tams Ambassador is the individual that is consistently punctual to his or her workplace or location or duty post throughout the business year. The selection is based on shift, promptness, and average clock-in, clock-out within the period.
His name's Akinolu John. He's the Chief Security Officer of Net Pharmacy. He has been with the company for 4 years and 11 months.
My name is Akinola John. I work in Net Pharmacy. I joined this company 4 years, 6 months ago as a Chief Security Officer. My regular day at work has been an exciting moment. But every day I resume, I check around to see if there is any loopholes or if there is any discrepancy. And at night, I make sure the customer, the staffs, they will leave this place before I ever do anything. And after they left, I will make sure I lock the whole gate. So I too will now move out. It's determination. I determined that I will never leak to my working place. And I thank God. Tams helped me to achieve that. The day they introduced the Tams, I discovered that no, I will never leak. As my father always told us that punctuality is the soul of the business. So I decided that with determination, I must make sure I will never leak to work. If they leave their house early in the morning, they will pay less than what they pay during the rushing hour.
The Tams Ambassador Initiative, which started in 2014, is designed to enhance workplace productivity through the judicious use of time using the biometric time attendance in human resource management system.
Benedetto Joe, the administrative manager of Elvira Salaris and Associates.
My name is Debola Adedeji. I'm the HR manager for Elvira Salaris and Associates. I've worked in the company for a year and a month. The term ambassador is Chinwe Obijiaku, and she's our logistics and front desk manager. She's the kind of person that would go the extra mile for you, and when the job is being carried out, she's not the kind that would say, I'm not going to do this, or she's going to shy away from it.
She's a wonderful person, jovial and accommodating, and she has that team spirit.
Like I said earlier, she's very reliable. When we want something done on time, she even gets it done before every other person. She gets it done on time. Like if we get a job today, maybe we say, okay, the deadline for a job is tomorrow or something. She leaves every other thing she has to do, and she does it and makes sure she delivers it even before time. Since I've been here, she's done that for a long time, and she doesn't have any issue with it.
My name is Chinwe Obijiaku. I work with Elvira Sellers and Associates as the logistic and front desk officer. Just normal, come to work, start up my day with my to-do list, and just carry out my activities, my tasks for the day. That's my routine. This early thing has always been my thing, right from when I was growing up. So it has been like a part of me. I would say I was blessed when they actually came around, because I was the person who usually take the attendance. When people come in, I have to write the time they come in. And at the end of the month, I have issues with people saying I didn't put the correct time they came in, and they would think maybe I have one issue or the other with them and I'm tampering with their attendance. So Tams was like a relief to this company. Now nobody can blame anybody for your attendance record. I'm Chinwe Obidiako and I'm Tams Ambassador.
Akinola John is my name. I'm a Chief Security Officer of Net Pharmacy. I'm a Tams Ambassador.
The pioneer Tams Ambassador was Bello Ademola of Extreme Idea Limited, who won an all-expense holiday to Obudu Mountain Resort in Cross River State, with cash and other prizes. Two runners-up also won handsome prizes. User experience and feedbacks reveal that Tams has helped to curb lateness and absenteeism by as much as 75% in both private and public sectors.